I finished the Sinulog festival back in here at home, so I enjoyed it. I've been taking pictures back in Facebook, so wow, I love it.